This is one of the first green products where it's lower cost for the green alternative than for the traditional black alternative.
You need fuel. We cannot only rely on renewable energy.
We saw a completely new way of thinking, a new, completely new market to explore.
Ammonia is a product that we've used for many years as a fertilizer. Ammonia is made of nitrogen and hydrogen. And when you burn that, the nitrogen just goes back into the air around us. And the hydrogen combines with oxygen from the air and creates water vapor, and there's no CO2.
The whole industry, the shipping industry, is convinced that this is the way to go, that you cannot keep on using shipping fuels that are not green. So green ammonia will be the ultimate choice.
Right now in Denmark, we are a few companies working together. We've established that when you combine it with thorium energy, in a not too distant future, we can make green ammonia at a price that can compete with the traditional ammonia made from natural gas.
We would like to also demonstrate to politicians and regulators that this is doable, it's safe, it's possible.
Now the next steps is really to go out and find investors who wants to invest in some of these first plants.
We need the pioneers to make the move, to make the first step.
This is definitely going to be a big industry in the future.